of a bitch. I thought we'd lost you. While you were out of contact, I got a read on Fettel's transmitter. He's all the way on the other side of the research area from you. You're gonna have to hustle to intercept.
They lost sight of Norton Meeps in this area. He can't get far with the elevators locked down. Understood. The commander wants him alive and unharmed. He may know the location of the vault.
Hello? Who's there? Oh, it's you. Christ, I thought I was a goner.
No thanks. You're still alive.
No thanks to you guys.
What are you doing here?
The elevators are offline, and those soldiers are everywhere. Now, you've got to find a security office and override the lockdown.
You gonna stay put this time?
On my honor.
you're okay. I'm really freaking out. End of messages.
Shit!
message from Genevieve Aristide. John, it's Genevieve. It seems the Senator's plan failed. His special forces team has been unable to neutralize Fettel. We should assume the worst. Instruct the security force to repel all outsiders. We need time to clean things up. End of messages.
Sucker.
At least he's predictable.
Oh, perfect. You again. See this button? I wonder what this does. Oopsie. Popeye.
Automatic defensive measures are active in this area. Unauthorized personnel will be shot on sight.
The data's uploading. Well, this confirms the point of Perseus was to train telepathic commanders to work with clone soldiers, although it looks like Paxton Fettel was the only commander in the program. The weird thing is, they refer to him as the second prototype.
Thank you. Sorry I didn't get back to you sooner, but we got a little behind schedule. I'm still out here at the South River Treatment Plant. Anyhow, I've got some preliminary results for you. All the compounds you had me test for are present, although the concentrations are significantly higher than expected. I should have a complete report of you guys Monday morning. I'll talk to you soon.
End of messages.
Thank you. Thank you.
Warning. Toxic substance detected. Emergency lockdown in effect. Canceled.
You have two new messages. First message from
Bill Moody. Hey Janice, it's Bill Moody. Ian Hives sent me down to the South River treatment plant to do some wastewater analysis. I'm concerned about my findings since that effluent comes from residential areas. It may be originating in Auburn, which might actually explain a lot. I'm going to send you a copy of my report so you can make sure the proper people are informed.
Next message from
Ian Hives. Janice, it's Ian. Look, I wanted to give you a heads up that you might be getting a call from Bill Moody. I think the best course of action would be for you to act like you give a shit about his concerns. I think all he really wants is to believe that someone in authority has taken the ball and running with it. I fucked up by blowing him off, so I'm guessing he'll run to you. Anyway, look, just let me know how it works out.
End of messages. carrying. I hope he's not dribbling too much poison in people's ears. I take full responsibility for what happened to the team, but wishing won't bring them back. In any case, now's not the time for assigning blame. We have to work together as a team to get through this crisis. Thanks so much. End of messages.
They tried to bury their sins, but instead planted the seeds of their doom. A war is coming. I've seen it in my dreams. Fire sweeping over the earth, bodies in the streets, cities turned to dust. Retaliation.
Sign of Hives?
No.
He's over here! You okay? I need backup! He's here! We lost a man. Flush him out! Get to cover! there! Keep firing!
Oh!
Shit!
Reinforcements!
inside number.
Hey, it's me. Call me, okay? I'll try your cell phone.
End of messages.
Where'd that come from?
Thank you.
Damn it, I lost Battle 6.